a shingle from when my roof blew off last night. As I was sleeping peacefully, all snuggled up real tight. I don't see my toaster oven or that pesky little mouse. But now I've got myself a fancy convertible house. It all started when I was 3, sitting there having lunch. It couldn't have been just one mouse, it just had to be a bunch. Getting rid of all those mice took 25 years. But now that one last mouse is gone, I'll be shedding no tears. He said he was a famous mouse, had an amusement park. But all I saw was that his bite was worse than his bark. I tried every mousetrap made, even ones that were sticky. That mouse told me his name one time. I think his name was Ricky or Jerry or Stein. I don't see a single shingle from when my roof blew off last night. As I was sleeping peacefully, all snuggled up real tight. I don't see my toaster oven or that pesky little mouse. But now I've got myself a fancy convertible house. But as I share this story, I'm feeling kinda sad. I guess when I think about it, that mouse wasn't so bad. The songs were kinda nice that he would sing to me. My favorite one ended with M-O-U-S-E. I don't see a single shingle from when my roof blew off last night. As I was sleeping peacefully, all snuggled up real tight. I don't see my toaster oven or that pesky little mouse. But now I've got myself a fancy convertible house.